I hope Biden wins, but he's still not my favorite.
I mean, I'm kind of bummed Kanye West dropped out so early.
好，我是脱口秀演员艾杰西。美国大选的结果还没有出来，拜登现在领先，但是川普到死也不认输，所以现在这几天对于我们美国老百姓是挺紧张的。所以为了多了解现在美国老百姓怎么看到大选这个问题，我拉了我四个不同的州的朋友们跟大家一起聊。
I'm doing great, how are you, man?
Hi.
Hi.
Are we recording? Oh, there we are. Hello, everyone.
What has it been like waiting in Washington?
I'd say stressful at best. There have been like multiple arrests due to protests.
Does it feel tense in Texas right now?
It does not. People are certainly tracking what is going on, but people are going about their day to day.
Well, I don't really go outside. I'm mostly trying to like not look at the results. Yeah, I was actually volunteering at the poll site on election day.
Oh,
mostly
cool.
To try to distract myself, but that was a very interesting experience. I basically sat at a table, people would come up, I would ask for their address, or actually New York sent out these like cards. Great, I would just look at it and be like, go to table 24.
It feels like I'm in a bubble because Cambridge, Massachusetts is very heavily Democrat. It's very liberal. It's a college town. You know, there's Harvard, there's MIT. Almost everybody I know voted for Biden. And it's really sad to see that so many people in our country didn't really agree with us.
I mean, I definitely found myself wanting to understand what was going on more. There's a lot of like great like election statistics websites that have like, these are what the numbers are and these are what the numbers mean.
I think that was my strategy, is like volunteer on the day of the election, stay off of my phone.
I've just been trying out different virtual Zoom backgrounds. I'm in DC right now. Might head down to Florida, don't know. Or yeah. Nevada actually might be interesting.
Yeah, you can tell us what's going on there and why no one's counting the votes.
I do have a dog.
Well, hello, dog. You know you're just guaranteed getting on the internet video because you took out the dog.
Yeah, I pull out all my stops. So this is Lila. And I've been petting her for, you know, 2 or 3 days straight. Joe Biden.
Biden.
I hope Biden wins.
Yeah, that one's easy. I'm a hard vote for Big Joe.
所以我朋友说拜登对我来说不是什么惊喜，但是有意思的是这个，都说了拜登不是他们第一个选择。
I hope Biden wins, but he's still not my favorite.
I think that he's certainly better than the alternative.
We are not defined by one person. We are defined by our institutions, our values, and being good citizens of the world.
I mean, I'm kind of bummed Kanye West dropped out so early. Anything else you want to say to people in China before you go?
Hi, I miss China, and I really hope that I get to travel back with Jesse at some point.
有没有什么最后一句要跟中国朋友们讲？
下周六我就是在波士顿跟你喝点儿茶，喝点儿茶，普洱可以吧？
可以啊，我这边有好普洱。
感谢和我和我的朋友们待一段时间，我觉得这种交流是很重要的，因为我觉得尤其是在大选，大家经常会忘记这个老百姓我们是怎么度过这种时间啊，跟你们分享感觉很开心。有什么样的大选的问题，你留个评论说啊，我们一天一天看看结果什么时候出来。谢谢。